So we've spent a lot of time together over the past couple years, and you're the most amazing girl that I've ever met in my life. And I want to spend the rest of my life with you. And I have a whole speech and I can't remember any of it. So, Kirstin, will you marry me?
Thank you.
Go to class.